Hey guys, they say the number one reason they want us all to slow down in those E-ZPass toll booth lanes is for the safety of their toll booth attendants.
Big changes at toll booth plazas could cost speedy drivers big bucks if they don't slow down.
We feel 25 miles an hour is reasonable and safe.
If you barely brake and go sailing through the E-ZPass lane, you might not even notice these new black and white mandatory signs that say 25 miles per hour. Before today, the speed through here was a suggested speed of 35 miles an hour.
We'll increase our enforcement efforts starting today through the next several weeks to try to remind people that it is 25. We plan to give a lot of warnings.
After warnings, though, come tickets, the cheapest being 50 bucks, and if you're really a lead foot, they could reach over $200. That's new, too. Before this change in the law, state troopers weren't authorized to write tickets inside the toll plaza area. Now they are. Why?
For our toll attendant safety and for their own safety. Some of those lanes are only 10 feet wide.
You can literally feel the doors moving on the booth and hear the windows moving. So, yeah, it's scary.
Heidi Kern is describing what her office feels like when a car speeds through an E-ZPass lane at speeds of 60 or 70 miles an hour. And troopers say it's ridiculously unsafe for cars to thread through an 8 or 10-foot opening at highway speeds. And this 3-year toll booth veteran heartily agrees.
I slow down to 20, 25, because that's my comfortable, because knowing that there's concrete on the other side or somebody could be walking across, that's where I'm comfortable at.
Now, we did ask for statistics involving E-ZPass lane accidents and toll booth attendants, and we got a vague response. It seems, though, that all state officials agree that they're trying to prevent a tragedy before it happens. Live in the newsroom, Amy Covino, WMUR News 9.